us now a chance to check out our starting lineups. And here are the East All-Stars now. Magician, an absolute bomb from three-point range. Now here's James. Harden outside. The West All-Stars on D. It's a three-point game. Here's Westbrook. Durant with the steal. Here's the break. Magician. Rebound by Harden. The West All-Stars on D. Magician fires for three.
That's good.
He has six. Outside, Davis. Tries to save it. Harden outside.
Oh, the alley-oop connection. That's All-Star play at its best.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Magician. From outside, off the mark. Pass to Davis. And the ball goes out of bounds. Turned over. Here's Wall. Ginobili on the wing. Outside, Wall. Magician. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. First one falls for him. Just about 2 minutes into the game. First quarter of basketball. Now here's Westbrook. He's guarded closely. Pass to James. Harden. Harden. No good from outside. To the paint. To the paint. James right side.
Defensive foul.
He presents a defender with a serious challenge. Always.
And the free throw, no good. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Now here's Leonard, guarded by Harden.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Westbrook with it. He's picked up by Wall. was a good one.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to put an extra body on him. Get some help when he barrels his way in close. He's such a good finisher. He needs more than one guy to defend him.
And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. James outside. Pass to Harden. Back to James. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Westbrook. Rebound by the East All-Stars. Rob. James with it. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played.
Well, you can't expect lockdown D in the All-Star game, especially in the first half.
And here are the East All-Stars now. They lead by 7. Magician. Tries a 3 off the inbound, and he gets the bucket. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Outside Westbrook. Harden outside. That's good.
Westbrook.
Now the East All-Stars with it. Magician. That 3 off the mark. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Back to Harden. And the shot is good. Magician. He's covered by Westbrook.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
James outside. Pass to Westbrook. Harden outside. 5 on the clock. Harden right side. Can't connect from short range. And they're on the break. Comes up empty down low. Pass to Westbrook.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Inside. Here's Antetokounmpo. Buries the 7-footer. Here is Harden. He has 5. Here's Westbrook. Makes it off the glass.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Magician. The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. James, left side. They set the pick. Gives him the lead pass.
Oh, yeah, you can't guard me.
Here are the East All-Stars. 7-point differential.
This is an absolute monster performance from him. He is pulverizing them from the 3-point line.
Away. Past the wall. Now Durant. Magician. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's James. From deep. He got it up that time, but it wouldn't fall for him. The clock runs out, and we're in. To the NBA All-Star Game. One half is in the books, and the second half about to begin. Outside Westbrook. Now, here is Harden, covered by Wall. Now the East All-Stars with it. 10-point lead. Now Davis. James, right side.
Defensive foul.
Defended by Durant. And Westbrook gets it to go.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Magician misses the three. Here's James. There's the pick. Harden. They get it back. Goes back up. No good at the rim.
Well, that's a lot of bricks by them early in the second. Only one make on five tries so far in the second half.
Back to Davis. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. Magician, he's covered by Westbrook. And that one's good. And here is James. James, left side. Harden, left side. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Magician guarded by Harden.
He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just gotta love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
So here are the West All-Stars. They trail by 11. Here's James. There's the lob to the hoop.
Oh, yeah, you can't guard me.
The East All-Stars now. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. Now here's Westbrook. He's guarded closely.
Westbrook.
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Puts up a three. The West All-Stars pull it in. Harden with it. He's got five. Leonard brings the double team.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Magician, he's covered by Westbrook. Just three to shoot. And it's going to be a 24-second violation. They turn it over.
So the West ends up going with the new group.
magician. No good on the quick three.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Defensive.
And the other thing about him, his hands, a terrific asset of his. Very quick and strong. As a ball handler, he's the last guy you want defending.
And he can't hit the second. Clark, no question who's been in control of this game.
It has been all theirs, fully in control.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Now here's Westbrook. Tight defense on him. Number 32, defended by Durant. Here are the East All-Stars. Pass to Leonard. There's the triple. And the shot is good. Here is Harden. Pulled loose. And the miss. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. The East All-Stars up on top, leading by 17. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. We've been having a great time here. We hope you have been too. The All-Star Game coverage continues. Thanks again for tuning in here to 2K Sports. Now here's Westbrook. Pass to Harden. Back to Westbrook. Harden outside. Tips it up. And it's Durant with the rebound. Now here's Wall. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's Antetokounmpo. Outside Leonard. From deep three-point range. And here is James. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
And we play through about a minute here in the fourth. Magician. Here's Wall. Banked in off the glass. And here's Harden. Outside Westbrook. That is good.
Westbrook.
That's just running the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Magician. His three-pointer is off the mark.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Pulls up, pulls up. Now here's Westbrook, covered by Wall. And here are the East All-Stars now. It's an 18-point game.
Number 30.
Now Westbrook. Pass to Harden. Boy, he just hasn't been able to get his shot to fall. Inside. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Whiteside Davis.
If they could hit every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
Magician.
get to that one quite in...
We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. George with the ball. Gasol inside, covered by Wall. Curry.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of Dak. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Magician. Can't get it to go. Now the West All-Stars the other way. Outside, George. Butler. Butler. Rob. A big group substitution here for the East. Magician, guarded by Kirk.
The defense left him just a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
To the inside, and Gasol gets it to go. Magician. The three-pointer is right on target. Now here's Butler. Back to George. And the ball goes out of bounds. Turned over. The West All-Stars making a switch here. Magician. No good on the triple. Here's Butler. Here's Booker. No good with the triple. Magician, guarded by Curry. He is stolen. Fast break, here they come. Right side Curry. A nice shot by Booker. And here are the East All-Stars now. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points. Pass to Curry. Butler. Butler. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Butler.
The first one falls. The West All-Stars making a switch here. And so Butler nails both of them. Magician, defended by Paul. Ball's not loose. Here's Booker. This one for three. So it's the East All-Stars winning this one easily.
Put me on some. put me on some. Yeah, we really gone dumb. Put me on some. 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 Yeah, we really gone dumb. If the hatin' got a price to pay. California on my license plate. Last year they ain't even like the bay. Had to get it on my own. I could really get it if I want. You can't even get it on the phone. You ain't even know. I be with a f***ing. I ain't gon' stop, but no.